Hi, it's Manu here, and today we are going to dissect a frog virtually by the help of a simulation. First of all, I want to tell you that why we dissect a frog for a study purpose. Frogs and humans have many comparable body systems. Let's try to understand the similarities between human and frog. These three systems have some similarities. Let's discuss these systems one by one. Circulatory system, digestive system, and respiratory system. First of all, we will discuss common points of circulatory system. However, frogs have a three-chambered heart with two atria, one ventricle, compared to humans, two atria, two ventricles, which operates as the heart pumps blood throughout the body. System is digestive system. Additionally, both frog and human have similar digestive system. They have similar stomach working for the process of food. The liver produces substance that help break things down. Furthermore, gallbladder, which holds bile from the liver, as well both contains the small and large intestines. The small intestine works to absorb all the nutrients into the bloodstream, which helps break down large structures. The large intestine is the waste collector of the body, where waste settles into feces. Now, the third common system is respiratory system. The frog has three respiratory surfaces on its body that is used to exchange gas with the surroundings of the skin, in the lungs, and on the linings of the mouth. The human respiratory system is a series of organs responsible for taking in oxygen and expelling carbon dioxide. Now we can understand that why we use frog for the dissection, for experimental exercise to get live knowledge to learn human systems. Let's start a virtual frog dissection. Before dissection, I will tell you about some precautions, and you must follow these precautions. These are the dissecting tools that you will use. These are dissecting pins, scalpel, dissecting scissors, marker, and a tweezer. You will also use an apron, goggles, and gloves. Hey, let's start. First, you're going to pick pin tool. Click on the red circle to pin it up. Now, select mark pen and mark the belly part. Oh wow, we have James Frog with us. He will tell us about the different types of frogs. Please select scissors and click on the red circle. And do you know, frog bones are a lot like trees. The bones form a growth ring every year when the frog is hibernating. And scientists can count these rings to find out the age of the frog. Oh good, now select the tweezer. Scalpel is needed for the next step. Frogs absorb water through the skin, so they don't have to drink. Select the tweezers again. Dissection is completed. Now move your cursor over the red dots so you can see the amplified organs and see the presentation. Now, as we have discussed the structure of frog and human, now we are going to show you the dissection of a frog in real life video. By following the same procedure as studied earlier in the virtual dissection, with the help of scissors, cut through the skin of the frog so we can study the internal organs. Now, we are able to identify and study the internal structure of frog. We can see liver, gallbladder, stomach, intestine, large intestine, spleen, heart, and lungs. Now you have a lot of information about the frog dissection. Elearn app has this simulation. Please download it and play for learning by doing. Thank you so much.